Now the Royal Philharmonic have made Bedfordshire-born Louis Clark their 21st honorary member. He gave his reaction to Owen Spencer Thomas.
You're now the 21st honorary member of the RPO. How do you feel about that?
I feel really honored, actually. I heard about it a few months ago, and it was a really emotional thing. I'm really honored.
Days on a tour that began on the beach of Waikiki, the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra has crossed New Zealand and played to packed houses in Sydney, Brisbane, Adelaide, and now Melbourne. 116 people, 92 of them musicians, form one of the greatest travelling shows on earth.
We'll be back and ready to go with the Huskers and the Tigers.